Every day I'm hustling. 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 I'm hustling.
Who the fuck you think
you're Welcome to the show. Saturday Night Live is in the zone. I'm your host, Michael Hadassi. This is DOSBreakers.com, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. You know what's up. Welcome to the show.
We had to take off a couple of days because I thought I was dying. I thought I had the COVID. Thankfully, I don't. Broke that fever. I'm all good to go. Have my first sip of beer in 3 days, so I'm happy about that. Cheers, ladies and gents. We're back, and we are ready to rip on a Saturday Night Live. What is going down? Who's in the hood right now? Phil Spear, what up? Tom Brady, what up? Wade Carruthers, what up? Sean Nugent, what up? Anthony Petrosanti, what up? Derek Fredrickson, Ashley Mangano, what up? David Foy, what up? Eric Lungard in the building, what up? Josh Heupel, what up? Daniel Husted, what up? All right, so we got the party started already. We have one break full. It is a Mosaic Hobby. We haven't done one in a while, so we're going to do one tonight. In addition to that, the second break is Origins. Origins and a box, a full box of Mosaic Cellos. I brought in a bunch of Mosaic Cellos, guys, so we have those on the site if you want to buy them by the pack. But that is the break, $88 a spot. You're going to get four random teams. All right, so that's the story there. The baseball is Topps Chrome and Triple Threads. That's $53 a spot, three random teams. All right, so we got a whole bunch of stuff. Unfortunately, I did not get a chance to get any of the new stuff because I've been pretty much in bed for the last couple of days. So no Encase, no XR, but we'll have them on Monday. All right, so I appreciate the patience on that. And I totally understand if you're not going to rip with me because I don't have the latest stuff, you know, shame on me. So I get that. But either way, just come hang out and say what's up. That's good enough for me too. All right. Let's see what's going on. Everybody in this break, Ted Zarabi, Wade Carruthers, Ben Burton, Kevin Foy, Phil Spear. Wade, are you in two spots in this? Andrew Willison and Eric Lungard. Give me a box number 1 through 5, please. 1 through 5. Hell yeah, Roger. You had a nice shipment, dude. That was awesome. You had a huge... I never shipped in a large box like that before. I mean, Jerry's gotten UPS, but that was a USPS large. They call that a board game box. Like I'm sending you some... couple of original Monopolies. All right. One on the table. All right, Ben wants the one on the table. I guess Wade is in two spots. All right. Let's see what else you guys, anyone else want to vote on box? Yep, Wade is in two spots. Okay. All right, Ben's going to be the only one to vote. Then it's going to be box one. This is a division break. The next break is a four random team break. Like I said, a full box of Mosaic Cellos and a box of Origins. All right, so that's the next one. There are only four spots left in that one if you want in. All right, and of course, everything else, Phil, you got a tiny one for the first time in a while, but it's all good. Everything else on the table, if you guys are feeling like ripping something, you know we have all the old stuff too, so whatever you guys want to do. All right, let's do the dice roll and see what divisions everybody will have. Ted, you're in this break.
4 and 1 is 5.
Division break of Mosaic Hobby. Couple more seconds to vote on a box number, guys. 1 through 5.
Adding up checks, no minus. Get your respect in diamonds. I bought a plane, Jane Roller. These nigga bought they fame. I think my back got scoliosis, cause I swore in line.
All right, 5 times. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and for the money, 5. AFC North, Ted Zarabi. Good start for you. Wade, NFC North. Ben Burton, AFC South. Kevin Foy, AFC East. Phil Sparin, 5, NFC South. Oof, the dreaded NFC South. Wade in 6, AFC West. That has proved to be a good division in Mosaic. Andrew Willison, NFC East. And Eric Lungard, NFC West. The next break is an Origins and a Mosaic Cello box, the entire box. So it's a full box of Mosaic Cellos and Origins, all right? 4 random teams each.
Are you ready? Oh, is you ready?
Without any further ado, finally, after a 2-day hiatus, we are back. And it is time to sip it and rip it, Saturday Night Live style, on DOS Breakers. Good luck, everybody. First pack of the night. It's not filled yet, Jake. No, there's 5 spots left. Peyton Manning, AFC South. Tyler Boyd, AFC North. Tyron Matthew, AFC West. Emmett Smith, NFC East. Adam Thielen, NFC North. Bobby Wagner, NFC West. And our first autograph to the NFC South, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Simeon Rice. That's an odd one. Simeon Rice. Usually when there's an old school auto, there's usually a gold card in the box, I've noticed. Let's see if that holds true. Bobby Wagner, silver to the Seahawks. And a Jonathan Taylor, red NFL debut. Stairmasters, Drew Locke. And a Stairmasters, Russell Wilson, silver. Chase Claypool base, Lamar Jackson MVP, DeAndre Swift, and a Jordan Love. Not bad. DOSBreakers.com, Sebastian. DOSBreakers.com, buddy. There are a lot of people in here, so I'm going to throw down the link for the next break. That way you guys don't have to go hunting for it. Give me 1 second. We can do another Mosaic if you guys want. It's the first spot on the website, on the homepage, for the next group break. There it is. All right. As we continue on. Mark Andrews, AFC North. Aaron Rodgers, NFC North. Christian McCaffrey, NFC South. Alvin Kamara, NFC South. Josh Allen, AFC South. Carson Wentz, NFC East. DK Metcalf, NFC West, a Silver Mosaic Hall of Fame, Troy Aikman. And a red Patrick Mahomes. Nice. To the AFC West. Patrick Mahomes, AFC West, Wade Carruthers. Larry Fitzgerald to the NFC West, Men of Mastery. Jimmy Garoppolo, center stage to the Niners. Brandon Ayuk, rookie. Randy Moss, Hall of Fame. Henry Ruggs III and Mark Andrews. Pack, Darius Leonard, AFC South. Deion Sanders, NFC South. Megatron, Thermal, AFC East. Devin McCourty, AFC East. Terry McLaren, NFC East. Sam Darnold, AFC East. Ace Silver to the Broncos. Cortland Sutton. Jerry Rice, Red Mosaic. Michael Thomas, Stairmasters. Montage, Nick Chubb. Rookies, Patrick Queen, Chase Claypool again, Derek Brown, and Jerry Rice, Hall of Fame. It's a nice little red Mahomes over there. Live auction on the rice. That's going to be a tough sell, though. Will Fuller, AFC South. Joe Mixon, Tyreek Hill, Mike Williams, AFC West. Terry Bradshaw, AFC North. Kirk Cousins, NFC North. Marshawn Lynch, NFC West. A Silver Mosaic, Curtis Martin. Hall of Fame Red, Barry Sanders. That's pretty sick. Stairmasters, Le'Veon Bell. Men of Mastery Silver, Jerry Rice. Gotta like that. Gabriel Davis, Cole Kmet, Joshua Kelly, and Dan Marino. Bidding starts at $1. The dollar auction started on the Simeon Rice. Yikes. All right, one spot left in the Mosaic, Mosaic Cello Box and Origins then. Looks like. This is divisions. That one will be four random teams. Ooh, we got, what's in here? Purple? Ooh, purple. All right. Troy Aikman, Ed Reed, Herman Moore, DJ Moore, Michael Thomas, Melvin Gordon to the Broncos, James Connor, a silver CJ Henderson rookie. And this could be the money card. What's it going to be? Purple of Davante Adams. Not who we wanted to see. Number to 49. Like I said, usually when they give you a vet auto like that, they usually throw in a nice short print. They did on this one, but it's Davante Adams. Not awful, but would have been nice if it was a rookie. For the NFC North. Blue chips. Tua Tagovailoa. Overdrive, John Riggins, Lynn Bowden Jr., Lamar Jackson, Pro Bowl, Van Jefferson, and C.D. Lamb. Tua. Bye week this week, but just gonna take the helm next week. Should be interesting. Oh, this CJ Henderson's got a big gash in the middle of it. You guys see that? Someone took a hammer to this thing. Horrible. Damn. AFC South Jags. Brett Favre, Teddy Bridgewater, NFC South. Adam Vinatieri. Jalen Ramsey. Deebo Samuel. John Riggins. Ooh, we got a good color rookie. We got the auto here. Who's it going to be? Oh, right position. Wrong team to the AFC South. Jake Luton, rookie auto. Jake Luton to the Jacksonville Jaguars. Not numbered. Jake Luton. Dang. What's up, YouTube guys? Sean Sanchez is in here. Phil Ratsami. Eli, what's up? I had to refresh that so you guys know. Antonio Gibson, silver. Deebo Samuel, red. Stairmasters, Gardner Minshew. Overdrive, Zeke. Jonathan Taylor, Patrick Mahomes MVP, Jordan Love, and Justin Jefferson. My son went to sleep, and he went to sleep early. He's like, Dad, I think tonight I'm going to wake up and hang out with you tonight while you're working. I said, okay, kid. So you better get to sleep now and wake up later. So we'll see. See if he shows up. All right, four packs left. Nick Chubb, Christian Kirk, Rod Woodson, a silver, John Brown to the Bills, Jake Fromm, red, blue chips, Sony, Russell Wilson, Jerry Jeudy, Barry Sanders Hall of Fame, there he is, a Joe Burrow base, some mosaic dust, what the heck is this? Oh my gosh, dude. It's literally missing a chunk of foil. Oh my god, dude. That's awful. That's awful. Look at this thing. It's literally missing a dot of foil on the top of it. Damn. Good job, Panini. Sorry, Ted. That sucks. What'd you miss? You guys missed some of that? It was the Russell Wilson montage, Jerry Jeudy, the Joe Burrow, John Brown silver, and Jake Fromm red were the main ones. Panini points. AJ Green, Chris Jones, Roger Staubach, Dalvin Cook, Cam Chancellor, Jared Cook, and Yannick Ngakoue, the silver mosaic of Jared Goff, Amari Cooper, NFC East, blue chips, Matthew Stafford, montage Julio Jones, that's pretty cool. Kenneth Murray of the Chargers, A.J. Dillon, Isaiah Simmons, and Emmitt Smith. Two packs left out of this one. A The next break is a Mosaic cello box and an Origins mixer. Marquise Hollywood Brown, Jordy Nelson, Julius Peppers, Dwight Freeney. After that, there's a certified division break that's filling. We can also do a hit draft on Collegiate National Treasures if you guys want. Robert Woods, NFC West, Drew Brees, a silver NFL debut, J.K. Dobbins. There's a nice one. J.K. Dobbins to the AFC North, going to Ted, and a Chandler Jones, blue to 99, the Arizona Cardinals, 61 of 99. Men of Mastery, Tom Brady. Ooh, Swagger. I feel like the Swagger's got to be worth something because we've opened so many of these, and they're almost like only a couple a case, I feel like. That's to the AFC North. Antonio Gandy Golden, DeAndre Swift, LaMichael Perine, and John Elway. It's a nice Dobbins. Last pack of this box. Baker Mayfield, AFC North. Barry Sanders, NFC North. Luke Kuechly, Landon Collins, Le'Veon Bell, Derwin James, Jerome Bettis, a silver mosaic, Mark Ingram to the AFC North, and a red Jalen Ramsey. Introductions, Jordan Love, Lamar Jackson montage, Denzel Mims, Brian Edwards, Michael Thomas, and Henry Ruggs. That was an kind of box. Not that great, unfortunately. But we'll recap it. Let's see if I missed anything. NFC East, folks, Amari Cooper, red, Antonio Gibson, silver, Zeke, overdrive, and John Riggins, overdrive, and a CD Lamb, rookie. Yeah, I have a National Treasures, Daniel Jones, but I don't know if it's for sale. Simeon Rice, wouldn't be smart to sell him right now. Simeon Rice. Montage Julio Jones. That's basically it for the NFC South. Did get an auto though. NFC North introductions, Jordan Love. The purple, Davante Adams to 49. Barry Sanders, red. NFC West, Chandler Jones to 99. Jared Goff in the mix there, silver. Jerry Rice, silver, Men of Mastery. A red Rice and a Garoppolo center stage. And Bobby Wagner, silver. Russell Wilson Stairmasters. AFC West, Patrick Mahomes, red. Nothing wrong with that card, but not much else out of the AFC West. AFC North had the Burrow with the flaw. J.K. Dobbins, silver. Swagger, Juju. And that's about it. AFC South, Jake Luton. C.J. Henderson, silver, and a Jonathan Taylor, red. Well, that was a shitty box. Who picked this box, Ben? You're fired. AFC, Jake Fromm, red. AFC East, Tua. Yeah, that was a pretty rough box. That is Mosaic Division Break number 37. 38 is on the site if you guys want to do it. let's check the orders and get the second break underway. Anthony is in spot number 2. Jacob Lau in spot number 5. That's true, Phil. Tom Brady's gonna do a pack of contenders. Alright, Chronicles. Nate's gonna do a Chronicles. Alright, so Nate, you're first. Chronicles. Tom's got a contenders. I don't think the mixer is full yet, is it? Let's see. Tom Brady spot 7. Maybe it is. Ted is in 1 and 8. So we are full, and he's got 2 spots in the baseball mixer. All right, so Ted started the baseball mixer, guys. Topps Chrome and Triple Threads. He's in 1 and 10, $53 a spot, 3 random teams. So, Nate, there's your guy if you want to get into this one. All right, since the group break is filled, we're going to do the group first, then we'll do the personals right after that. Okay, guys? So that's how we're going to roll this one. Ted, Anthony, Tellis, Kevin Foy, Jacob, Phil Spare, Tom Brady, and and Ted Zarabi. All right, that'll be the Origins box. I got a boatload of Mosaic boxes. All right, so we'll do that one. All right, let's check this out. Let's do it. Good luck, guys. This is 4 random teams each. The dice say 9. All right, guys, 9 times. First 8 teams count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Chicago Bears for Ted. Anthony, Seattle. Tellis, Minnesota. Kevin Foy, Kansas City. Jacob, Dallas. Phil Spare, San Fran. Tom Brady, Tennessee. And Ted in 8, New York Jets. Seven, 8, and 9. Eagles for Ted. Anthony, Miami. Tellis, Pittsburgh. Kevin Foy, Tampa Bay. Jacob, Oakland. Phil in 6, Baltimore. Tom in 7, Arizona. And Ted in 8, New York Giants. Jets and the Giants for Ted.
I was thinking we could do a, if you want to do a Prism 19, we could do that tonight. Certified division break is filling as well. Another 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Buffalo Bills for Ted. Anthony, New Orleans. Tellis, New England. Kevin, Atlanta. Jake, Jacksonville. Phil, San Diego. Nice. Tom in 7, Washington. And Ted in 8, Denver.
Last time through, Bengals still have not been picked, so let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9.
Carolina Panthers for Ted. Anthony, Cincinnati. Tellis, Houston. Kevin, Detroit. Jacob in 5, Green Bay. Phil Spare in 6, Cleveland. Tom Brady in 7, Indy. And Ted in 8, the Rams. By the way, guys, the bounty is still live for the contenders draft picks. If you pull an Anthony Edwards or a LaMelo Ball auto, you'll get a spot in a 17-18 select hobby box break, $150 value. All right, let's do this. Tennessee, Arizona, Washington, and Indianapolis. Yep, we're going to do personals next. Nate's going to be first with the Chronicles baseball, and then you'll be up after that. I got one more box of Absolute if we want to try for a Kaboom. Hi, Kelly. No Spectra tonight. Monday, I'll have some more Spectra. Unfortunately, I wasn't feeling well the last 2 days. I couldn't get out. I was supposed to pick up a case of Spectra, a case of Encased, and a case of... XR on Friday, but I was feeling like crazy. I was feeling like shit. I'm gonna make sure I cough extra on yours, Jacob. I'm good. I'm COVID free. Don't worry, guys. People still get, you know, catch colds and stuff. All right, here we go. Good luck. Jarrett Stidham. Patriots, Eddie Jorge, David Montgomery, Mark Brunell, and a will to win, Peyton Manning, and a Chase Young. LT, Keenan Allen, Jarvis Landry, ooh, a green Chase Young, nice, and a will to win Peyton Manning. Wow, pretty similar pack there. Darrington Evans too, so that's pretty good for the Washington no names. Tom Brady scoring on the first pack. Christian Kirk, Michael Thomas, and the rookie is Derek Brown. Juju Smith-Schuster, Chris Godwin, Matty Ice, Cortland Sutton, and a silver. Oh yeah, oh yeah, a silver. Tua Tagovailoa. NFL debut to the Miami Dolphins, and this one is crispy clean. Very nice. To Anthony Pietrosanti. Good hit. So a silver Tua coming out of the cello. And a Steve Young. Saquon. Max Crosby, John Brown, NFL debut, Jonathan Taylor. The triple dudes, Brady, Jones, and Evans, and Keyshawn Vaughn. Chubb, AFC North. Browns, Marshawn Lynch, and an NFL debut, Chase Claypool. Nice pink Claypool. DeSean Jackson, Ricky Williams, DeSean Watson, Charles Tillman, Thurman Thomas, and Calais Campbell. Zach Thomas, Daniel Jones, Allen Robinson, a green John Elway, touchdown masters Dalvin Cook, and Jeff Okuda, the Lions. Okay, Sean. Devin Singletary to the Bills, Randall Cunningham, and an Isaiah Simmons. James Conner, Jason Taylor, Leonard Fournette, Hall of Fame Jim Kelly, Lamar Jackson will to win, and a Justin Herbert base. Going to Phil Spare. Tyler Lockett, Stephon Gilmore, Kareem Hunt, Julio Jones, Silver, Nick Bosa, and Russell Wilson. Pink, Boomer Esiason, Robert Woods, and a Hall of Fame, Emmett Smith. DK, Devin McCourty, Michael Vick, Chris Connolly Green, Steve Young, and a rookie, Lynn Bowden Jr. Has that guy gotten a game yet? No guaranteed autos in solos. Usually they're, you might get a Scripps auto, but usually not. Saquon, Kenny Galladay, Tre'Davious White, Drew Brees, and Lamar Jackson. He got cut, man. Earl Thomas, Le'Veon Bell, and a rookie, LaMichael Perine. Max Crosby, DeSean Jackson, Carlos Hyde, Cole Kmet to the Bears, rookie Green, Aaron Donald got game, and Van Jefferson, rookie, to the Rams as well. What are you talking about, Tom? Ricky Williams, Russell Wilson, Roquan Smith, Travis Kelce, and a silver, Jeff Saturday. That's not straight. CD Lamb, NFL debut. Elway Pink, Landon Collins, and a rookie debut, DeAndre Swift. Hopefully we got a silver Tua. Hopefully we got a silver Burrow. That'd be nice. Oh. Sony. Ryan Tannehill. Philip Lindsay. Christian Kirk silver. Jerry Rice. And a Jalen Reagor. Slayton. Sherman, Singletary, Boomer, a Flea Flicker, Silver Mosaic, Ronald Jones, Mike Evans, and Tom Brady. Soon they're going to have to make a reprint with Antonio Brown on there. Can't believe Antonio Brown is on their team. Hall of Fame Troy Polamalu. Adam Vinatieri, Kirk Cousins, and Patrick Queen. Dwayne Haskins, Joe Namath, Matthew Stafford, Keenan Allen, Singletary, Allen, and Diggs, and AJ Terrell. LT, Big Ben, Cole Beasley, Andre Johnson, old school Randy Moss, and Cam Akers. Only a few packs left. Need something big here. Teddy Bridgewater, Terry Bradshaw, and Mark Andrews. Four packs, I think, left. Darren Waller, TJ Watt, Tony G, Ezekiel Elliott, ooh, Will to Win, Khalil Mack, Silver, and Terry Bradshaw. Isn't it weird? Like, why aren't defensive players worth that much money? Like, they're part 50% of the game, too. Jeske, Steve Largent, Kevin King, A. Green, Julian Edelman, Got Game, Darius Leonard, and probably the next quarterback of the Jets, James Morgan. Sam Darnold starting tomorrow. That should be fun. Stephon Diggs, Chris Connolly, and a Jerry Rice. Wow, the Rays took the lead. Oh, wow. Russell Wilson, Julian Edelman, Patrick Mahomes base, DeAndre Hopkins, Earl Thomas Green, Tony Gonzalez, and a J.K. Dobbins base rookie. Damn, I was going to take them live, too. Kevin Byard, Tiki Barber, Terrell Davis, another flea flicker silver. This one's the Vikings, Dalvin Cook, Kirk Cousins, and Adam Thielen. Prism, Jerry Jeudy. AJ Green, I benched him last week and he had a good week. I don't know what to do with him. James Conner, those are guys I like to trade. And Cole Kmet, pink, to the Bears. Two cellos left before we get to the Origins. There he is, Sam Darnold, Mike Williams, Glenn Dawson, Larry Fitzgerald, old school Eli, and Michael Pittman Jr. Terry Bradshaw, Kirk Cousins, Leighton Vander Esch, Lamar Jackson, Got Game, Julian Edelman. I feel like he's in here a lot. Prism, and there's a Justin Herbert for the first time. Or actually, second time, right? That's the NFL debut version. T.Y. Hilton pink, Melvin Gordon, and a pink Gabriel Davis to the Bills. A ton of cards in this one. Three packs left. Chris Connolly, Marshawn Lynch, Dick Butkus, a Russell Wilson green. That's not bad. Saquon Barkley, touchdown masters, and Justin Jefferson to the Vikings. Teddy Bridgewater, Adam Vinatieri, Michael Thomas, Melvin Gordon, Got Game, Le'Veon Bell, and Brian Urlacher. And the last pack of this box. Larry Fitzgerald, Drew Brees, and rookie Antonio Gandy-Golden. All right, let's see what autos we're getting out of Origins now. All right, first card up. Going to the Carolina Panthers is a DJ Moore. DJ Moore, the Panthers. Followed by Green Bay Packers, Aaron Jones. Short prints in the back, First to the Jacksonville Jaguars, 25 of 175. DJ Chark. And a 85 of 99, Davante Adams. What's with Davante Adams today? All right, here come the hits. First one up is a Future Fabric. Ooh, 11 of 25 to the Indianapolis Colts. Nice card. Future Fabric, Darius Leonard. Darius Leonard, 11 of 25. Not bad. Definitely a nice patch. The next hit is a rookie autograph of Bryan Edwards. Bryan Edwards to the Oakland Raiders. Last card of the box going to the New York Jets. Oh, wow. Sick patch. 47 of 99. Most of these Origins RPAs don't have numbers, but this certainly does. And that is a crazy chunky patch. James Morgan. James Morgan, 47 of 99, going to Ted Zarabi. Bryan Edwards hits the table, and so does James Morgan, apparently, today. Let's see what we got. Antonio Gandy, golden, pink. Chase Young, green, and a Chase Young debut. Nate Page, are you still in here? Tom Brady, flea flicker. NFC North got the Davante Adams short print. Cole Kmet, pink. Purple, Adam Thielen and the gang. Khalil Mack, green. NFL debut, DeAndre Swift. And a Cole Kmet. Russell Wilson, green. Not much else coming out of the NFC West. AFC West had the Bryan Edwards auto. Nice autograph. Ryan Finley. Yeah, you're not kidding, because that's exactly right. Because next year the Jets are going to get Lawrence, right? Herbert. AFC North, J.K. Dobbins, and Chase Claypool. AFC South, Peyton Manning, the Darius Leonard to 25, and the DJ Chark short print, plus a Jonathan Taylor debut. And the AFC East had the Silver Tua, which is a nice one. The James Morgan to 99, pink Gabriel Davis, and LaMichael Perine. All right, that is Origins and Mosaic Cello number one. You can do that again if you guys want. Let me try to message Nate in here. He's up next for personals. Let's do some personals right now, guys, until we fill our next break. All right, while we wait for Nate, let's do a pack for Tom Brady. Tom, I got one box open in here. There are only one pack taken. Two on the left and three on the right. Three on the right. Good luck, Tom. There's one ball, brother. Lonzo. Devontae Graham, Lauri Markkanen, Kyrie Irving, Klay Thompson, CJ McCollum, foil. Lonzo ball again, foil. It's going to be a ball pack? No, it's going to be a Jake Toulson. Prospect ticket from BYU, Jake Toulson. Campus Legends, AD. Marcus Howard. Saquique Bay, Villanova. Derrick Rose. There's a nice little Campus Legends. Ja Morant. Chris Middleton, Zach LaVine, Jaylen Brown, Chris Paul, and Trae Young. That's what it is, no? Tool, son. Pass it to Tool, son. You guys want to do a hit draft on National Treasures? Starnafil NT. National Treasures Collegiate Hit Draft. Pass or play, Tom? So National Treasures Hit Draft is filling and Certified is filling. Okay. Where is Nate Page? Nate, are you in here? Abby, what are we doing, Abby? Abby's in Certified. So Certified has six spots left. The Baseball Topps Chrome and Triple Threads has eight spots left. Certified Division Break number 19. Thank you. All right, let's get into, let's do treasures or let's do certified next. Would you send it to Hidasi.Michael? I probably did. Let me just check my mail. Nope. Oh, yep, I did. I got it, Rich. Thank you. All right, so certified is filling. We got 6 spots left. Six left in certified. That's $40 a spot, and 6 left in NT. That's $108 a spot. NT is a hit draft. Yeah, flame packs are getting sent back. If you purchase them, I have to refund you. Actually, let me try to do that now. Well, I got the time here. Miguel Zara is gonna get refunded. Manny, I'm going to refund your flame packs too if you're still watching. And that's going to be, everyone should be good to go. All right, so everyone has been refunded. All right, where is Nate Page? He's got a personal Chronicles, nowhere to be found. Order up, what do we got? Nope, no order up. Seven people on the site, so let's see what's going down. Nate's got a Chronicles that we'll get to whenever he comes back in. Tom did his contenders, so the room is open now for personals and packs, whatever you guys want. Retail stuff, if you guys want to do that. Boxes, all that. I'd like to fill at least one more group break. Certified's pretty close. The baseball, chrome, and threads. What's up, Jose? Creeping on the old YouTube today, I see. Just gonna put the baseball game on. Be right back.
This thing. Wow, Dodgers take the lead.
Holy cow.
There you go, Jose. All right, order up. Mr. Spare is in National Treasures. All right, National Treasures. Let's go. Six more spots. NT, spot number three for Phil. Let's see if we can get National Treasures filled up, guys. Five spots left. Pit draft. Everybody gets a card. Last spot gets two. Wow, Jose's everywhere. It's kind of creepy. I'm very, very sneaky. Anybody watch the new Borat movie? Was it good? I was thinking about watching it last night while I was laid up, but I ended up falling asleep. Let's do some NT. Let me post it up here, guys. You guys can get the link. National Treasures hit draft, certified. Also, the two group breaks that are left for tonight, unless we put something together later. We rip is up to you guys. Let's see what gets done first. Try not to talk too much tonight. Some Stella to go with some green Gatorade.
Wow,
He's got to make that catch, no? Talk to me, guys. What do you want to see? What do you want to do? You got plenty of things you guys can rip. Like I said, I got one more box of Absolute. If anyone wants to take that, maybe we'll get the Kaboom. Who knows? Tons of retail stuff. If you guys want the whole gamut of that, let me know, or you can go check out the site. National Treasures Collegiate Hit Draft. There's 5 spots left. Hopefully, we'll get to that. If you guys want to do packs of Contenders Draft, first off the line, we have a little bounty. If you get a LaMelo Ball or an Anthony Edwards autograph, you will get a free spot into a 17-18 Select Hobby Box break, $150 value. So that's pretty cool. So you'll get the autograph that you get, plus you'll get a spot in 17-18. I got Bowman Sterling mini boxes too, if you guys want to do Bowman Sterling baseball. I got Bowman Jumbo hobby packs, 50 a pack. Uh-oh, that's deep. He gone. Wow. Tie ball game, folks. Wow. Wow, what a good game. Kevin Kiermaier. He really crushed that one. There you are, Nate. All right, Nate. Let's do a Chronicles. Pick a number box. Through 7. National Treasures Collegiate Hit Draft is filling. Only 5 spots left. Everybody gets a card. Last spot gets 2. One away to spot. I'm going to pin that link so you guys can grab that. Actually, it is pinned already. The other break that's filling is Certified 2020. Division break, $40 a division. 6 spots left in that. Packs and personals all night long, whatever you guys want. Do it randomized? What is that supposed to mean? You want me to use the randomizer, you're saying? Okay, this is a first. Let's do it. So, 4 and 3 is 7, okay? Alright, 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Box number 3. Box number 3. Alright, so there it is. National Treasures Collegiate Hit Draft, guys. Let's get that thing filled. Almost there. Alright, box 3, Nate. We give the people what they want, so. Good luck, buddy. Mr. Pete Alonso, Magnitude. Timeless Treasures rookie, Jordan. Abraham Toro rookie. A Brandon Belt Spectra Prism. Ryan Anderson, Pete Alonso Green, certified. Trey Barrera, Mosaic, and a Javier Baez Titan. Gavin Lux, there's one. There's your boy, Legacy Gavin Lux. Wish they would have called him up. AJ Puck, Roland Bolaños rookie. A 9 of 12. Ooh. 9 of 12, Max Scherzer. That's kind of spicy. Pretty cool patch. Max Scherzer. Mad Max, 9 of 12. Not bad. Another rookie, Sean Murphy, status. Shun Yamaguchi rookie, a Joe Palumbo silver. Oh, and a Red Wave season ticket, Ronald Acuna Jr., 20 of 199. Not bad. Fill up treasures, boys and girls. I'll top load your precious Gavin Lux. Ooh, here's someone we're gonna like. How about a little Luis Robert Limited? Rookies and Stars, Shogo, Akiyama, Jacob DeGrom, base. A John Duplantier is our Origins auto. Damn, that's sweet. 15 of 49. John Duplantier, 15 of 49. rookie Bobby Bradley, AJ Puck, green, titanium rookie, Freddie Freeman, obsidian, and a Kyle Lewis, crusade rookie. Nate, the baseball break is filling too if you want to get in. Two spots are gone, eight left on Triple Threads and Topps Chrome. $55 a spot, three random teams. Cody Bellinger, Gary Sanchez, Ronald Acuna Jr. Our next auto is a Kyle Wright, Luminance, Atlanta Brave. Michael Baez, Robinson Cano, an Aaron Judge mosaic, and a silver Brandon McKay crusade. Two packs left, still one more auto to go. I have first off the line too. I have about four boxes of first off the line. You get an extra hit in those. Walker Buehler, Chris Bryant, Shogo Akiyama. Our next auto is a Brewster Graterol on card auto. Dylan Cease rookie, a Yoshi Tsutsugo rookie, and a silver mosaic. Oh, was this purple? Oh, it's purple. Get out of town. A 10 of 49 Shohei Ohtani mosaic. That's sick. Wow, first year baseball mosaic, and it's the 49 of Shohei. Nasty. And Josh Bell. Hit draft. National Treasures filling, the baseball break is filling, and certified are filling. Those are your group breaks. Last pack of this box. Rookies and stars, Yoshi, Blake Snell, Jalen Davis rookie, a JD Martinez green scope number to 49. Spectra. Football, National Treasures Collegiate, Pit Draft. Ronald Acuna Jr., Yordan Alvarez, Titanium rookie, and Eloy Jimenez, and a Fernando Tatis season ticket, Silver. Nice. Hell of a box. The autos weren't amazing, but still, good box. By the way, the Jalen Davis was 37 of 50. Missed that the first time. Let's recap you, Nate. Jalen Davis to 50, Yordan Titanium, Brandon McKay Silver, Kyle Wright Auto, Luis Robert Limited, Kyle Lewis Crusade, Gavin Lux Legacy, Joe Palumbo Silver, Yordan Alvarez Rookie, Tatis Silver, Ohtani Purple to 49, Ronald Acuna Red Wave to 199, Pete Alonso, Max Scherzer to 12, JD, John Duplantier to 49, and Brewster Graterol. Yeah, there were a lot of short printed cards in that one. Pass or play, Nate? passes. Phil, you're up with a contenders pack. Again, the bounty stands, guys. A LaMelo Ball or an Anthony Edwards auto, you get a spot in the 17-18 select. I got two on the left and two on the right. Thanks, Nate. Okay. Josh Heupel is in Treasures. Let's go. Four spots left. Who wants to get into this National Treasures hit draft? Four spots left. Mikey, get in. Certified is filling without you, bro. Certified is filling without you. Josh Heupel, spot number six. National Treasures has four spots left. Collegiate Certified has six spots left. And the Baseballs, Triple Threads and Topps Chrome has eight spots left. I'm going to pick two on the left. These are first off the line. We have not hit the blue shimmer yet. Ben Simmons, this is for Phil, DeMar DeRozan, Ja Morant, prospect ticket, Victor Oladipo, Buddy Hield, Klay Thompson, CJ McCollum foil, and our autograph is Ryan Woolridge. Ooh! 91 of 99, a shock. Ryan Woolridge. Hopefully he's good. 91 of 99. A little shiny auto. Campus legends Steph Curry, Jalen McDaniels, Patrick Williams, Jay Kidd, Stanley, prospect ticket. Wow, Fat Zion. Look how fat he looks in that one. What the hell? Jason Tatum, Donovan Mitchell, DeAndre Ayton, and Klay. Fill up one of the next two groups. Phil, you're still up if you want. Passes. Let's see if we're going to have any players on National Treasures. Where's Brian Quinn at? I know Quinn likes these. Floor is open. Anybody who wants to get in? Thanks, Phil. What up, Josh? Nothing, man. Just recovering from this stupid cold. Felt a lot better today. Forgot to come on for a couple hours. Do it. Yeah, that would be cool to do an NT tonight. You got 8 people on the website. I'm trying to save my voice. I'm not, like, overdoing it. So if I sound boring today, just bear with me. Anything else close? Certified, $40 a division. 6 spots left in that. And the baseball has got 8 spots left. We did a few group breaks already. Guys took the lead again. I can't stand the Dodgers, man. I don't like any of these guys except Mookie, but I even can't really like him that much. I just respect him. Jerry today. If you want, Josh, I got one more box of Absolute left. I don't know if there's a Kaboom in there or not, but there's one left of that. Obviously, everything else I got, you know of. A bunch of first off the line products. Chronicles, Origins 18, Origins 20. Elite 20, Elite 18, both first off the lines. I got Bowman Sterling if you want to do mini boxes of those. You're a Dodger fan, Phil? Damn. Actually, one of my good friends is a Rays fan, so I've been kind of leaning Rays, but not that I really care that much. Plus, I bet the Rays yesterday and they lost, so, you know, kind of down on them now. Four spots left in National Treasures. Hit draft. Oh, that's right. You're a Philly fan. My bad. I knew that. Davis, he's a player on Certified, spots 3 and 5, so we are 4 spots away from Certified. We do not do a Certified break without Michael Davis. Four spots left. Oh, I hate Utley, he's my all-time most hated player. So happy they lost the World Series when he was on there. 4 left in Certified. Absolute says coming soon. That's poorly produced. Hold on, sir. Sorry about that. because I got this one on the site. That's why. Take this down. What's up? All right, Josh, you're good. You're good to go now, Josh. Phil Spare is in certified, it looks like. Spot number 8. Three left. Sugo-san. All right, Josh, let's do it. Kaboom, one time. For our great friend, Josh. By the way, if you guys aren't in the FanDuel yet, make sure you get in. Josh, you ready to go? You're here, right? I haven't heard him say anything since we started, so. Certified division break, 3 left. 3 spots, $40 each. And National Treasures Collegiate, 4 spots left. 108 a spot. All right, let's do it. First up, Juju on that beat. Daniel Jones. Our first hit is a cornerback from the Cowboys. A 16 of 35, Trayvon Diggs. Followed by a patch, Team Tandem, Broncos, Noah Fant and Philip Lindsay to 199. And a Kenyon Drake to 50, 15 of 50, Unsung Heroes. Say that again. Josh Jacobs base. DeSean Jackson. And a Brandon Ayuk. Brandon Ayuk to 60. 36 of 60. To the Miami Dolphins, historical duels, 39 of 49, Zach Thomas and Jason Taylor. That's pretty sick if it's game-worn, but it's not player-worn. Why wouldn't they give you game-worn of these two guys? It's kind of weak. A Derek Brown rookie to 50, and a kid reporter. All right, we need a big RPA here. Come on, Josh, let's go. Aaron Jones, Matty Ice, a rookie, Eno Benjamin to 199, and our, oh my goodness gracious, seriously? Oh, nice card though. 35 of 50, Brandon Ayuk. I don't know what this is. Helmet. Wow. Piece of the helmet. The football. Looks like a glove and the jersey. 35 of 50. Brandon Ayuk. Rookie premier. So can't get the Kaboom. I have not hit a Kaboom or a Marvels. Kaboom obviously in this and Marvels in the Domras. The last card of the box is a Deshaun Watson to 100. Yeah, that is a cool card. Didn't get a huge hitter there. Eno Benjamin, Deshaun Watson, Derek Brown, short print. Team Tandem to the Broncos. Ayuk to 50, Trayvon Diggs to 35. Your two autos there. Historical duels. Kenyon Drake to 50, and the Ayuk to 50. Damn. Can't get it. Can't get the big one. Sorry, Josh. I don't know. I've been cold tonight. Been cold. Someone's got to heat me up. Let's at least close this certified. Three spots left. Let's see how much longer we run tonight. Oh, Josh, I just put those cards in your pile, and I just happened to see two... Josh Herbert RPA, so you're doing okay. That was sick. I forgot about those. Is it Michael? Nice. Yeah, that was like early. That was one of the first boxes I think we did of certified when it first came out. Like, we weren't even that high on Herbert at the time. Good thing you held it. Order up. Josh helps us with certified. He's a fine fellow. Spot number 6. Two spots left now. Who's closing this thing? Two spots. Thanks, Josh. Hopefully we can do them both. Where's Ted at? We need to get Ted in the NT.
got my Murica trucking hat on.
Gotta love it. Order up. Phil is in there. Spot number one. One spot left. Who's closing? Phil's in, Abby's in, Michael's in, William Weichel's in, Josh is in. One left to close. One spot left in certified. $40 a division. Gonna close that thing and get the boxes out. Need a closer, one spot left. Check that, we are closed. Yo, Foy. David, can you send me Facebook Pay? We are closed. There are five boxes. Please pick your box, gentlemen, 1 through 5. You guys pick your box. Meantime, I will run the random. Four is no good. 12. Times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. AFC North for Phil Spare. Abby shows NFC North. Michael Davis, NFC East. William Weichel, AFC West. Spot 5, AFC East for Michael Davis. Josh Heupel in 6, NFC West. David, NFC South. Ouch. And Phil Spear, AFC South. The Souths. National Treasures Collegiate Hit Draft is next, guys. 4 spots left. 4 spots left in Collegiate Hit Draft. National Treasures. Abby says box 3. Phil says box 3. Phil's in 2 spots, and Abby says 3. So 3 it is. Derrick Henry to the AFC South. AFC West Chargers, Austin Eckler. NFC North, Matthew Stafford. Our first hit is an AJ Dillon. Ooh, to 199. New generation to the NFC North. And a certified greatest, Randy Moss to the Patriots. Mike Evans, NFC South. DJ Chark, AFC South. TJ Watt, AFC North. And our first hit, don't tell me it's a Marquise Lee auto. Oh, God, it is. A 12 of 35 Marquise Lee mirror signatures. What is that about? Marquise Lee. And the last card of this pack is a Chase Claypool foil. That's pretty nice. So the AFC North. Chase Claypool. Get some beats on for you, fine folks. George Kittle, NFC West. Devontae Parker, AFC East. Josh Jacobs, AFC West. And a foil. Wow, I haven't seen these numbered yet. That's sick. 57 of 75, DeAndre Swift. Wow, the Herbert and the Burrows of these must be crazy dope. Short print. DeAndre Swift to the NFC North and a George Kittle. A-Rod, Lamar Jackson, NFC East, Zeke, and a short print, KJ Osborne to 50, going to the Minnesota Vikings. So the NFC North having a short print party. KJ Osborne and Lamar Jackson. AFC West, Keenan Allen. Kenny Galladay, NFC North. Chris Godwin, NFC South. Who the heck is this? Cameron Dantzler to 399 to the Vikings again. Short print to the North. King of the North. And the Kenny Galladay also to the North. Still one more auto and one more patch to go. DK, Byron Jones, Julio Jones, Adam Thielen, and Brett Favre. Mark Ingram, AFC North. Ryan Tannehill, AFC South. Daniel Jones. Is it our patch or our RPA? It is the RPA to 349. NFC North having a nice break. NFC North. Abby shows. Of course it's Abby. Abby with the NFC North gets the RPA. Nice job. I'm trying to figure out if Abby played more, would she hit as much, or because she doesn't play that much, but every time she plays, she hits. I don't know. It's like her luck is crazy, though. J.K. Dobbins foil. J.K. Dobbins, the AFC North. Kerryon Johnson, Tom Brady, Gardner Minshew, again the NFC North, Cole Kmet to 299. Who picked this box? Abby picked this box too, huh? Damn. Killing it. We're just in Abby's world, man. She is killing it. George Kittle. Two packs left. Terry McLaurin, Nick Bosa, Jordan Howard. Ooh, a gold rookie. Who's it going to be? Claypool? What do we got? No. Alex Highsmith to 25. To the AFC North, a gold. 24 of 25. Alex Highsmith. Damn. And Travis Kelce in the last pack of the box. Max Crosby, Za'Darius Smith, Marquise Brown to the NFC South, Keyshawn Vaughn short print. And a Lamar Jackson gold team. That rounds out this box of certified. Everything is going into the NFC North pile. Not too spread out. NFC East, kind of a skunker. The NFC South, just a Keyshawn Vaughn. NFC North was where it was at. DeAndre Swift to 75. A.J. Dillon to 199. The Cole Kmet RPA, nice looking card, to 349. Anthony Miller patch to 299. A Cameron Dantzler to 399. And a K.J. Osborne to 50. So a ton of hits for NFC North. Can't say the same for the NFC West or the AFC West. AFC North had the Claypool foil, which is cool. Alex Highsmith to 25 and a J.K. Dobbins. Marquise Lee to 35, Mirror Six. And the AFC East only with two cards. Certifies like that, though. Sometimes the divisions don't pay off. So that is certified division break number 19 for a Saturday. All right, let's see if we can get this treasures in. We got four spots left. We'll hang out for a little while longer. I'm not going to go too late tonight. Still want to get some rest because I don't know what time my son's going to wake up and I still need to like be all right. But I'm glad I got on. We did some things. Hasn't been a great night as far as hits. let's see what we could do to get NT filled up. Get the other box up. Three boxes left in the case. We definitely have not hit the case hit. So let's see if we can do one of these bad boys tonight. Four spots left, 108 a spot. Everybody gets a card. National Treasures, Collegiate. Right now it's Phil, Sean, and Josh in there. Let's see who else wants to get in this thing. Four spots left, NT. Baseball guys, I got triple threads. If you want to do the triple threads and Topps Chrome Break, there are eight spots left in that. Maybe it'll fill tomorrow, we'll see. I got Chronicles first off the line. Plenty of Bowman. Topps Chrome, finest. Bowman Sterling. I got two nice Bowman Sterlings, 2020. If you guys want mini boxes, we break them down if you want. Got the Optic Mega Boxes. And I got Bowman 2018 Megas. All right, five people on the site. I'm going to throw the link up to Treasures again. Let's see if we can get this thing filled. One time. Yoshi Tsutsugo. Oh wow, is this game about to be done? Let's see. Who could we tag to get in this thing? Let me message these guys. Four left in NT. This will be probably the last group break we do tonight. I did break out the cellos. If you guys want cellos, they're 34 a pack. Mosaic no huddles are 40. Base hit. Broken bat base hit. Kiermaier doesn't want to go home 3-1. Roger Lewis is... Where is Roger? I don't know if he's on YouTube. He started on YouTube. Roger, you here? I I deleted that one quick. Some people just have, I don't know, they got nothing better to do or something. Do they make money off that? They must, huh? Ricky got bounced. I once worked with a girl named Ricky. She was a looker. You don't need to pay attention, Josh. It's just, you got to pick. It's just simple. Or you can just let me pick. But you're in it already. That's funny. Yeah, I do remember that, Phil. I do remember that. That was odd. Can't close it. On Monday, I will have all the new stuff, guys. So have no fear. I just couldn't get out the last couple of days. Feeling under the weather, so. About the couch, right, Phil? He's trying to sell us a couch. That was some weird shit. Certified, you want me to load up another one? We can load up another one if you want. Certified division break number 20. What's up, Nate? Nice, good luck, man. I wish I was like close enough to just be able to just shoot to Vegas. Alright guys, we'll rock for a few more minutes. Only because I don't wanna overdo it. I wanna get some rest tonight so that way we can do some tomorrow night. Plan on definitely going live tomorrow. I'll probably throw some kind of big mixer together tomorrow. What year football do you guys want to do? You want to do 18, 19, or 20? Or all three? Don't even think about 17 because that stuff is way too expensive. No, flights are definitely cheap. That's true. Oh, have you? In a minute today, Das. Eagle Creek, massive slope rating. And wonderful. Wow, 83. Damn, that's awesome, Josh. Good for you. Personal, Michael? I haven't been out in a while. The weather's been iffy around here. I haven't been out in, what, since the last time I talked to you guys about it, probably about 3 weeks or so. unfortunately. It's another thing that sucks about being in New York. Hard to play golf year round. All right, Phil, I'll throw something together. Four spots left in National Treasures. Why can't we fill it? Oh, wow. Azarania's up, too? Uh-oh. He hit a bomb off this guy yesterday. I actually talked to someone about it. I need to get some of those listings, Phil. I'm gonna reach out to your girl. It's definitely a real possibility, that area. I like that it's far enough away and not too far. Davis is taking two spots in certified. Certified 20 is filling now. He's in 3 and 5. So 6 spots left in certified. Phillips character is that's hitting right now? National Treasures. Someone's checking out. I don't know if they're getting treasures or not. We'll see. Order up. It is Ted Zarabi. Ted is in certified 1, 7, and 8. Nice. 1, 7, and 8 for certified for Ted. So there are only 3 spots left in certified. Just like that. Another certified is very close. Who the hell is Brett?
Phillips, and why is he batting right now? Three spots left in certified. What's the chances this Brett Phillips guy gets a hit? Three left in certified, four left in NT. Oh, I agree. I like certified, the product. Drops the ball. And the series is tied at two. Wow. I knew I should have freaking played this game, man. Not that I would have been happy the whole game, but still. Wow, what an ending. Brett Phillips, the hero, the unsung hero. Brian Quinn, spot number 6 of certified. Two spots left. Two left. Brett Phillips, unbelievable. He missed the location on that pitch bad. That was right in the middle of the plate. Oh my God, he fell. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, he fell. Did you guys see that? Did you see that? Arizarena fell around third base. Oh my God, he pulled a Daniel Jones. Amazing. That's a good World Series moment right there. Wow. Is that Mookie Betts fumbling the ball? Oh no, that's not Betts. Chris Taylor. Unbelievable. So I think there's two errors on that play. Definitely two errors on that play. Amazing. That's pretty wild. All right, back to reality. We're watching the millionaires on TV. Let's see if we can become millionaires with a 1-of-1 Joe Burrow. Adam's pissed. Two spots left in certified, four left in NT. That's a bad loss for the Dodgers. I guess I was wrong. What were the chances Brett Phillips got a hit? I guess pretty good. All right, guys, another few minutes and then I'm gonna sign off if we don't get this thing closed. Out of breath. He had one at bat in his entire life.
Durant the second, and he's out. He's dead. That's great. Oh man. Kid's becoming a star, man. A Rosarena becoming a star. We're gonna have to top load all of his cards. Find them in some 2020 stuff. I know we pulled a lot of him earlier. Tellus is in on certified. One spot left. Spot number four. Spot number four of certified. One left. Who's closing? Someone had the raise. Adam, get International Treasures. We got four left, bro. One spot left in certified. That's hilarious. One more spot left in certified. Who's closing us out? $40 a division. Brian Quinn, spot number four. All right, fellas, pick your box, 1 through 4. Ted, Tellus, Brian, Michael. And if anybody wants to do NT, please take the last four spots. 5 on the dice. One, two, three, four, and five. NFC West for Ted. Telus, NFC East. Michael, AFC East. Brian, NFC North. Michael, AFC South. Brian Quinn, AFC North. Wow, Brian, AFC North, nice. And Ted in the last two, NFC South and AFC West. Brian picks box 4. That's the only vote, so box 4 it is. All right, good luck, guys. National Treasures will be the last break, group break we do. If you want personals or packs or anything, feel free. Otherwise, we're going to shut it down. Just because I want to get some rest. But we'll be on tomorrow night after Sunday Night Football. Good game tomorrow, Arizona and Seattle. Here we go. Zeke to the Cowboys. Keenan Allen, AFC West. Kenny Galladay to the North. Ooh, what do we got here? Stars. Lamar Jackson, 10 of 50. 10 of 50. Lamar Jackson, Stars. Insert short print to the AFC North. And a Jacob Eason foil to the AFC South. Chris Godwin. Darius Leonard, Ben Roethlisberger, and Orange, Za'Darius Smith to 199, Packers, and Nick Chubb. Jimmy G, Josh Allen, Darren Waller, our first. What is this going to be? Not going to be an auto. AJ Terrell, rookie to 399. Atlanta Falcons, NFC South. And a Stars, Christian McCaffrey. Packers, Davante Adams. Jared Goff, Amari Cooper, Frank Clark, and a gold team Chandler Jones. Wow, no hits at all yet. No, you're not in this, Phil. Khalil Mack, NFC North. Alvin Kamara, NFC South. Marlon Mack, AFC South. Please, no more Jets. Oh, no. James Morgan, 126 of 249. To the AFC East with a napkin patch. Brutal. Michael Davis, the AFC East. Damn. Jordan Howard, Max Crosby, Za'Darius Smith, Deshaun Jackson, Ooh, this is nice. 51 of 99 certified gamers. DeSean Jackson. Haven't seen this one yet. One of the Eagles in the NFC East. Tell us. The next card is nice. Going to the AFC East. Mr. Tua Tagovailoa. Foil. That's a nice one. For Michael Davis. I don't know, something about those cards. I like them. Now that I know they have those numbered, I might look to buy some of them, the numbered ones. Marquise Hollywood Brown. Derrick Henry. Austin Eckler and a blue. Adrian Peterson to the NFC East to 75. The next break is National Treasures Collegiate, guys. If you want to get in, there are four spots left. Matthew Stafford, Mike Evans, DJ Chark, Anthony McFarland Jr. to 199, Pittsburgh Steelers, rookie, orange, and a Derrick Henry seal of approval insert. Two more left, they should be the two patches. Hopefully get someone good. TJ Watt, George Kittle, Devontae Parker. Oh yeah, he's pretty good. Justin Herbert, not numbered though, but new generation to the AFC West. AFC West. It's a Ted. Ted with the AFC West in the eighth spot. Last card of that pack, Chris Godwin, and one more patch card. Actually, no, we got the other patch already, didn't we? This will be the next auto. DeSean Jackson was the patch. Good luck. Josh Jacobs, Aaron Rodgers, Lamar Jackson, and the auto is... Who the hell is this? Mirror Signatures, Keelan Doss, Las Vegas Raiders. Doss? That's trying to be me. Keelan Doss, 134 of 199 to the AFC West Raiders. And that is certified division break number 20, Deion Sanders. Didn't get the big RPA, but this is a nice Lamar. Let's see what we did get. Adrian Peterson and DeSean Jackson to the AFC East. NFC East, NFC South, AJ Terrell. Short print. NFC North, Za'Darius Smith. NFC West, nothing. AFC West, Justin Herbert patch and the Keelan Doss auto. AFC North, Lamar Jackson to 50 and Anthony McFarland to 199. AFC South had the Jacob Eason foil. And the AFC East, probably the best division, with Tua and the James Morgan RPA. Nice. So that is certified number 20. All right, guys, last call if you want anything for tonight. We will be on tomorrow night as well. Shut it down for tonight. National Treasures will have to run tomorrow. Four spots left. I'm sure it will. All right, so keep an eye on that. I'll throw up a big mixer for tomorrow, probably multi-year, 18, 19, and 20 football products. So we'll see what we can do there. It'd be nice to do Prism 19, Prism 18, and like Donruss 20 or something. Maybe, we'll see. Anyway, guys, thanks for bearing with me tonight. I know it was a little bit mushade, as they say, but good enough to come on, so it's all good. Just don't want to hang out till 3 tonight, so few hours and we'll play around. That's it, and we'll be back tomorrow. Enjoy your Sunday, football Sunday. Good luck on all your bets and your fan duels and all that stuff. And if you don't do that kind of thing, enjoy the day with your family, and we'll see you tomorrow night. All right, but in the meantime, always, guys, stay positive, stay smiling, stay vigilant, and stay sipping and ripping. All right, I'm Michael Hadassi, a.k.a. DOS Breaker. Thank you to the admin team. Thank you to the music by Rob Grimaldi. And to you guys, the DOS Breakers. We will see you in a few hours.